I'm Gabriel. Some people know me as Sippy, some people know me as Gabriel. And I'm also a professional ballroom teacher. I was born here in Cape Town, in the Elsies River. There was a lot of gangsters that time. It was very tricky, very difficult to grow up there. My father originally was also a ballroom dancer. At my school, they offered ballroom classes where my previous principal was, and I was just totally in love with it. I didn't know also there was such a lot of money involved. Say, ballroom is a rich man's sport. And I like to prove people also wrong, because mostly in our rural areas, there's the most talent for everybody. And also you need to expose our children to everything that is there out there in life. A lot of different types of personalities clashing with each other, and you need to smooth it out so that everybody can understand each other. Especially partnerships, they need to work together.
I started dancing when I was 7 years old. Had my Western Province colors at 8 in both championship ballroom and Latin. I was Elite Dance Studio's first championship couple. As a child, it was all about the glamour, the four female, the dressing up, the trophies. It was just the bigger the trophy, the traveling. It wasn't, you never thought of the consequences of it. It means the world to me, it's part of my life. Elite Dance Studio has always been a community school. There's a lot of potential within the school and within our students.
It was exciting to find out that a school is actually opening in Delft.
I've always wanted to go on, so yeah.
This is a big part of my life. Dance is part of my life, so that's why I chose to tell this story. I was introduced in ballroom dancing by my brother when this class, Elite Dance Studio, opened. He introduced it to me, then I loved it ever since. It makes me happy. It's my happiness. It's my joy. When I'm stressed, I can come and dance, so, and all my troubles will be away.